there's a sunspot near the center of the sun that's 3 times larger than Earth. Yesterday it unleashed a X-class flare at the Earth. Today was an M-class, which is less powerful. There's expected a G3 geomagnetic storm on its way to Earth.